Niko na rent arrears ya ni okay, rent yangu ni 3500 na nadaiwa miezi tano. Food pesa zingine ni shida kidogo. Yes, niko na hizo to hustle, naenda kidogo but inapacha by the time nazidrum, and then niko na deni na mtu asiona like umefanya shughuli juu shughuli yangu like nikitaonekana mtu atakuona kwa song umetokea.
Assalamu alaikum guys, you probably have come across this video of a Kenyan video vixen crying for financial help on social media, listing her problems to Kenyans, saying she's too broke, she's 5 months behind rent, and she has nothing to eat. It got many asking, does the job of a video vixen really pay in Kenya? Does it pay in the 254? I think anyone can go broke regardless their hustle. Dipi Ruto anasema, life ni kujipanga nani. COVID time is proving tough for many, and hers is just a courageous story of many silent ones. Courageous in this sense, Kenyans on social media are the most careless people to run to when you have a problem. This girl was trolled, some comparing this video with her photos, Savage right? It was expected that secular artists will come to her rescue because it is secular music videos that this girl's grace, but imagine it is the self-proclaimed chairman of gospel music that came forth to pay for the 5 months rent Akinyi was owing her landlord. Rington Apoko likes doing his charities on camera, and this one was no exception. He shared this video on Instagram. He says he's rich time and again, richer than diamond platinum, so whether charity is filmed or not, someone in need had this chance of getting his help. The lady had earlier revealed her rent is 3,500 and she was owing 5 months, and Rington offset everything, so that was like how much. Watu wa mathematics, niambia hapo kwa comment section. Talking of video vixens, I think it is about knowing your worth. I had a neighbor friend who told me she was in a crew that earned 1,000 Kenya shillings from a renowned artist to twerk in one video. Okay, in the one shillings, imagine, with some drinks. And it would take quite long before they find another gig. Noma, Kenya imefika mahali tunahitaji multiple streams of income. Bure tuwezi survive. Chances ya kuanguka kwa depression iko juu sana. So continue being with me here. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Turn the notification bell icon on so that you don't miss more of my updates. I'm your storyteller George Mi Sati.
This is the chairman of gospel music in East and Central Africa, and this is my sister. Na alikuwa amepost akisema kuna need, and it's understandable in time ya corona. Kuna wasi wengi, hata nyinyi wale mko hapo home tunajua kenye kime happen, kila mtu anapitia challenge sahi. So lakini haimaanishi kama watu wanapitia challenge, kama wanapitia, we can sacrifice and help our friends. So mimi rent yake ya hiyo miezi mitano, so nimempatia indio rent yake, na the thing is it's not a show off. Nataka tu wasee mkiwa hapo home, kama unaona jirani anapitia shida, usimu ignore hata kama ni kidogo, tusaidia. God bless sana. Unaambia je,
nasema asante sana.